biggest scum bag lowlife's ever born. Oh my gosh, look what they did with the bones.